Interpol's environmental security program has been established to support law enforcement around the world to address environmental crime of all sorts, whether that's poaching and trafficking in wildlife species, illegal logging and illicit timber trade, illegal fishing and the criminality within the fishing industry, illegal mining and pollution and waste crime. The unit is supporting law enforcement in all parts of the world to address environmental crime particular to their region, providing support to different law enforcement agencies, the police, the customs, the environmental agencies, anti-corruption and financial crime units to work together to address criminality that involves the illegal exploitation of natural resources and to share information with each other to deal with the cross-border nature of environmental crime. All of us have a role to play in helping to deal with environmental crime. At Interpol, we are calling on members of the public who are aware of the location of these wanted fugitives to notify law enforcement, to work with Interpol and our fugitives investigative unit to help track down these people and help law enforcement bring these people to justice.